Oh, wow, we doing this? Word. Eh, not that deep, bro. You don't get anything for even staying, bro. And then I run into the beginning! When somebody jump on you, you like, let's go! Game time! Let's go! Game time!
No!
Hey! Oh, you jumped, but you did it in a smart way. My weakness. Oh, he jumped smart. No, you intelligent. Oh, that hits the traps. Oh, that's bad. That hits both. I like this matchup already. Oh, wrong button.
I've made a severe lapse in my judgment.
Why I'm bullying small girl? Because this small girl is pretty goddamn powerful, lore wise.
Be gone!
At least we know my anti-air combos are good.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage!
I'm the zookeeper, bro. You missed a wonderful cat game, yeah. Oh, that beat my sweep? That's not good. Nice. I think it only works 5-8. Okay. Almost had it. Don't do it on the screen, bro. Not on the screen. Aw, that sucked. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. Appreciate it, Sam. Thank you. Thank you for watching my Zookeeper adventure. That I could have actually been DP if I was good. Mamu, thank you so much, bro. Much love. Hey, you love the new longer YouTube videos? Yo, that makes me happy, man. I tried something new. I'm glad you guys are liking it a lot. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. Great. Oh, that's not what I want. I want this. Hey, appreciate it, man. I'll try to make even longer videos for you, brother. Thank you. Damn, all the homies? Damn, Eve. You literally got all of the trifecta. You got all of the homies. For real. Damn. Oh, shit. Hold up. Hold up. Off you go, eight. Off you go, eight. Off you go, eight. Back to your cage. Back to your cage. Nice. Good job. Off you go. Back to your cage. I'm sorry. Definitely a goofy butter. Battle two. Animal control, bro. Back to your cage. Oh, that don't combo? Nice, that was good. I gotta set up the overhead hammer move. Or not the overhead, it's like a mid, alright? Whatever it is. I gotta set that up. Okay. Oh! Whoa! That beat my anti-air? Losing bracket. That drop thing was crazy. I can't believe I lost that. That was crazy. Continue to struggle with Vane while learning your... Well, guess what? We're blowing two characters together. Good game. He's not an easy character to fight. Especially given the fact that he's brand new. And your character only got harder to play. Oh, that color goes hard.
Yeah.
They did give it to him. It's called 5U. Why I never use 5U? Because it's not invuln frame 1. And I'm always blocking, which I'm doing okay blocking. Nice. Oops, wrong button. Bro, this frame one should be broken. Oh my god. No one would ever block. The kill, Sage. My goat. How's it going, bro? How you living, man? Thank you so much for the raid. I hope you've been well. Oh, that's it? Thank you so much for the raid, bro. Off to your cage. Oh, I forgot. That's not invuln. Hey, off to your cage. Off to your cage. Off to your cage. Oh, that's my super. Nah, if it was Crusader, oh my god. Cause I'm gonna just jump behind it and just start mashing my plus frames. Oh, that's actually a smart thing, dude. That's why they didn't give her no voice lines, because she's corny, bro. Bubba Senpai, thanks so much for the 32, bro. Good to see you again, man. Long time no see. One for the homies, two for the show. I dropped. I blocked. And they made 2B. Nah, the worst is you meet somebody and you be like, yo, what game do you play? Yo, I play Granblue Versus. It's one of my favorite RPGs. My favorite character from there is 2B. You get the close up. Yeah, all the dragon knights are good. I know. We're here. This is great. Nice. I'm so GG brain dead. Sometimes I'll be thinking like, yo, let me burst. Oh, never mind. This burst is different. Your life bar just burst. They said, to be fair, do the rich. Y'all so ignorant. They got the $8 and peaced out. I was wondering why it was $3 more than the average DLC. I was wondering why 2B cost more than Lucius. It all makes sense now. With the white food cap. Oh, that works. Yo, who theme is this? Bro, who going off on the mic on this chick? Engage. Nice. Cool combo. One. Two. Oh, I missed. Yeah, she still does 70 off of wet random spear. What's really hard is I can't see what she's doing because it's so laggy. Dude, they ran up and they block, and then I get thrown. Hell yeah, bro. I know, bro. When he brought that up, I started laughing because I could just hear your voice. because how we had the conversation and voice call that one time, I just laughed because I'm like, I can hear your voice, bro. I'm like, laughing. I'm like, yup. That sounds like some shit he would do and say. Oh, wrong button. Now, that matchup is interesting because she has a floaty jump, so because Vane has a good anti-air, that's really good for him. But I think around on the dealing with the ground, it's gonna be hard. Dude, Vane definitely needs a thin mom. I'm surprised they don't have a color for him. Oh, the reason why the shield, because two players blue, and player one is gold. Yeah, I mean, it makes sense so you don't get confused, because imagine playing a mirror match. Watch his work. Oh, did it! thought I was intelligent. Wow. They need to give him a flag, please. This character is for people who are very, 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 very lame in the most corniest way possible, and I'm all about it. Yo, Sleepy, you still here? This character is mad cool, bro. Vane got some really pretty colors. He has a Sync Red Goku color? Which one is that? Let me check it out. Wow, we doing this? Oh, due to issues. Oh, okay. I wonder what those issues were. Man, my man put his whole state in there. Oh, he got the ultimate weapon. Next month we get Beatrix, and are they gonna announce the other characters or not? They got an announcement for the next set or no?
It.
He thought about it. He was like, I ain't playing this shit. He tried it. Battle two. And work. Come on, bro. Can he super through the armor? Like, can he armor through the super? Or no? Oh, damn. Word. It's not that deep, bro. You don't get anything for even staying, bro. And then I run into the beginning. Oh, man. Bro was not playing. How you expect to get better if you unplug and learn from the... Learn from the loss and improve your errors? That's the thing most men do is people don't want to learn. People just want to feel good and achieve it, you know? Also, how you been well? I hope you've been well, man. Yeah, this match might be bad for you. When I think about it, because of this shit right here. People hate learning, bro. Why learn when I could just beat? You know what people want to do? They want to beat you and be like, yo, I am nice at video games. Playing a brain dead ass character. I need to cheat the little thing. Hope the bear. Oh, I'm about to die off that. Man, that's so bad. It's brutal out here, man. Okay. One more hit, you're dead. Yeah, hit confirming Street Fighter is definitely not easy. I mean, the cool thing that you can do too is like hit sound, the hit cues, the sound cues is really good too. There's different sound cues. My man was trying to work hard for that win. You see that shit? He activated his Zenkai, bro. AZN, hey, what's good, bro? Thanks so much for the raid, bro. Appreciate it, homie. Oh, it doesn't work? Come on. Come on with that. Nice spot dodge. Please jump at me so I can win the round. Please jump. Oh, you're not doing the thing I want you to do. Come on, bro. Off to the cage, bro. Oh, I was bait. Hold on. Time out. Happy Tuesday to you, bro. The big lots AR, bro. Can we talk about Anthony Davis being him for the month? Black History Month was in February. He was a month late, but you know what? That's okay. Oh. That's all I need to say about the GOAT, the Lakers. We playing basketball. No longer disappearing, bro. Always dominating. That's always dominating. Let them keep jumping. I love it when people jump at me. That means I can win. Easy. Don't make my life harder, bro. Yeah, I tried Percy. He's good. He's really good. I personally like Percival a lot.